What's up, guys? Today we're playing Automation, and the other day I was going through the Jeeps in BMG Drive, and I saw a limousine. I was like, wait a second, can't I make a limousine in Automation? And I can. So we're going to today, but it's going to be an off-roading limousine. So it's going to be big. People are over. Should we do it with the windows or without the windows? Let's do it with the windows. Oh, holy crap. we'll do aluminum. Space, semi space. Let's see, I need the max off-roading. One looks pretty good for off-roading. Oh, this one's really okay. That's the off-roading for that one. And then, okay. All right, we should be good. All right, we're gonna do new project. I kind of want to do like a race motor, but also at the same time I want to do like an off-roading thing. So we'll just combine them. What a great idea. Yeah, we'll kind of set it to race on here. We'll do injection. And then intake will be a race. That looks nice. Do just one. Actually, no, we don't need bypass valves. CFC. There. Three way, we'll do 9, and then a reverse flow. Compression. Alright, testing. I get it, but that's alright. Alright, engine is dead, so I forgot about that. Yeah, that one, valve cover. Dude, of control. This one.
Gosh, that looks crazy. Like a fuchsia.
So once we finish this, we'll kind of test out like which one's better. Beam and you drive on or mine. Oh yeah. I wish you could put like blowers in this game. That'd be really cool. Perfect. You have to go like back so far just to put the fuel cap on. It's even enough. It's not even at all, actually, but it doesn't matter. It's kind of weird to work on this thing because it's shaped like this.
What is that? I'll do some sporty wheels. Exhaust tube. Should be just fine. Alrighty. Wait, I do want to put a trailer edge. Oh, that says that backwards. Never mind. We just have to put another one. Try to line it up. Try to get it the same. Hold on. Let's see. Can I copy it? Okay, I have an idea. Hold on. I want to make this bigger. And then, let's see, mirror, it's going to be flipped like that, and then just hit, perfect. Now this one, really? Because they're trying to, be each other. Alright, we'll just have turbo on one side then. Now I don't have it on either side. I'll just put a big on this side. Yeah, like that. Okay, sorry, that took forever. All wheel drive, we'll do advanced automatic. 5 gears. I'll make it fast. I'll do crossfly, chunky offroad, max tire width, and max offset. The biggest tires we can do. We can get wider. Best off-roading. Alright, I'll do 2 drops of this. I'll do comfort on that one. I'll just do 50-50. Offroad Skid J. We don't need cooling flaps. 2 seats in the front will do. Basic CD. Hydraulic. GC plus ABS. Advanced tins. Best offer. That was pretty good. That's better. It's gonna be the best off-roader y'all ever seen. But we're gonna have to compare it to the BeamNG drive car. Hopefully I can beat it. Y'all will be the judges. So, after this video, please comment which one you like better. Hopefully it's mine. It won't hurt my feelings if it's the BeamNG drive car though. Alrighty, well, I will see you guys in BeamNG Drive. Okay, so you got my Jeep, right? And then you got this Jeep. This thing's looking pretty sick. I did put the colors jet black, but it didn't follow me. My main concern is this thing is gonna bottom out on literally everything, but let's try it. I wish I could zoom in a little bit. Okay, it almost. I don't have steering. Okay, there's no steering. Okay, there's no steering. Hold on. Let me plug in my controller and see if I can maybe. Okay, still no steering. Okay, so we have a problem with mine already. We don't have steering. That is a big problem. Alright, so let's cast it. Alright, let's just move this out of the way. Since we don't have steering, let's go ahead and try this one. Yeah, this one has steering. And I have not upgraded this thing or anything, like, this is all stock. Can't respawn right here. Oh, it didn't bottom out. Oh, it did that time. At least we're not getting stuck when we bottom out, though. This is what's gonna get us. Yep. Well, this video is kind of a fail at the end, because I have no steering. That's all I can do. No steering whatsoever. I mean, it just... Oh, here we go. Off-road. It sucks anyway, it's okay. Okay, well, we already know which car is better. You'll name. To tell me, but let's just turn this contest between which one's the better off-roader to which one looks better. You got this one, then you got this one. This this one possibly looks better too. I might have failed. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!